Bosco, he's just a Bosco. Is he Bosco? He's just a Bosco. He's just a Bosco. He's just a Bosco. Is he Bosco? He's just a Bosco. He's just a Bosco. He's just a Bosco. Is he Bosco? He's just a Bosco. He's just a Bosco. He's just a Bosco.
Stressing the brain, complain to the fool. Stressing the brain, complain to the max. I'm gonna search for big money stacks. Top terms on flat, I'm packed in, got no need for a chain or a tax. I'm a roof with Bangor and Bats. Got this game on my head like Dax. Got this game on my head, be cool. Unstoppable, make up where relax. I text you.
Woo!
Don't know what that noise was, it just came out of my mouth. Hello, and welcome to another Sunday update. That was just a little bit of Dizzy Rascal for you, because, just felt like it. I'm joking because I'm a bit bored. I'm not bored. That was just a really lazy thingy wobber. As you could tell from my last update, I was very tired. I'm the complete opposite of this one because I slept from about 10 o'clock last night to 11 o'clock. Yeah. Got up and thought, damn, I'm going to have to go on this update, and then I got on it and now I'm doing it. So at 12:30, so God knows when it's going to upload. So yeah. Right, let's get on to the actual thing. Updates, no, shout-outs. Shout-out to two. Stephen Forrest, Alexis Ramos, Amy Saunders, Amy Donald, Kiara Wright, Tracy Louise Foster, Sophie Jane Farrell's cool. Lucy Green, Shana Martin, Sally Gardner, Emily Foreman, Lauren King, Lauren Davies, Steph Gilder, Lauren Raymond, Max Marina, Becky Foster, Nicole Fogarty, Georgie Stevenson, Shane Gwite, Rebecca Watkins, Tia Plead, Sarah Thompson, Kiara Lewis, Nadia Hussain, Laura Bradshaw, Rhea May Dolan, Chloe Nevitt, Lucky Thapar, Vanessa Ronald, Sanos O'Grady, Morgan Bradley, Sarah Lestrange, Chloe Ramsey, Casey Quinn, Yasmin Brokowski, Elise Fernandez, Steph Gilder, Georgie Young, Holly Hunt, Ryan Zeta, Holly Muckle, Lauren Hopkins, Rita Isaac, Little Aidanators, Georgia Beckingham, and Leah Fullerton. Boom! Massive shout out to all of you. Also, happy birthday to Kai Andrews, Cassandra Leah, Georgia Cunningson, Sophie McAdams, Kumbiray Chizema, and Kaim Loa. So, happy birthday to you. Hope he's have had a great day. Someone just opened my back door. It was me dad. It was just me dad jumping through the back door. Alright. I'm going to move on to the questions. The first question is from Jacqueline Takuchi, and it is, hot or not, Kells. If by Kells you mean Machine Gun Kelly, MGK, who goes, Kells, then yes. If you don't mean Kells, then I don't know what Kells you're on about at all. So, let me, you know what? Let me just bring MGK up. Gonna have to bring up a clean version just in case, because you don't know what's gonna happen. You just wait there. You just wait to hear his magic.
Yeah, beer. Call me Steve. Oh, I'm a wild boy. Ain't that neat? Oh, yeah, beer. Yeah, call me Steve. Oh, yeah, beer. Call me Steve. Oh, I'm a wild boy. I'm a wild boy. Got baseball bats like the Indians, and my team pop off like cowboys. Keep it right back, throw that towel, boy. I'ma jump right in that crowd, boy. Do a shh, pop it down, boy. And I'ma blow that loud, boy.
Curls! Yeah, MGK, he's sick. Did you know that song? Did you know the chorus where it's like, I'm a wild boy, I'm a wild boy. That is Steve-O from Jackass that's singing that. Yeah. Just in case you wanted to know. A little bit of what is that door keep opening?
Boom!
It's my dad again. He loves opening the back door. It's his thing, because it makes a little beep noise. Complete lie. Next question. Oh yeah, MGK is amazing. Definitely hot. Next question is from Christine Chris. Hot or not horror movies? Right. This is my experience of horror movies. I'm in the mood for them. and then I'll watch them, right? But sometimes, when I'm in the mood, I'll be watching half of them, and it'll be just too much. I'll switch to a comedy, right? And then I'll get just too much into the comedy to switch back. And I'll think, you know what, I don't really care, I was loving that comedy. Then I'll wake up the next morning and think, I really want to watch that horror film again. So now, I force myself to watch horror films, and wake up the next morning thinking, yeah, I'm a bad man. Ah, totally watched Hills of Eyes, totally watched it without even crying or anything. Yeah, don't care. So yeah, by the way, Hills of Eyes, the person who wrote that must be tapped. His head must be mental, because that film is too much. Too much. It's not right. It's like, not, it, kind of scary, but just wrong in every single way possible. Exactly. Next question is from Cameron Eversley. Jordans or Air Yeezys? You just wait there, actually. Right, don't you dare judge me. I haven't cleaned these in a while. But anyway, these are Jordans. And these are Jordans. By the way, Kid Ink has these Jordans. I just want to put that one out there. Swag. And I don't have no Air Yeezys, but I am looking into getting into them. If you don't know what Air Yeezys are, Google them right now and you will be so surprised. They are amazing. They're literally a mixture of this, Air Maxes, what else? There's a mix of loads of stuff and they've all got names, but it's a load of shoes mixed together and they're just called Air Yeezys and they're just ridiculously good. They're Nike, obviously, and like Kanye West got like a million pairs, Wale's got loads of pairs. Wale has the best crepe collection I have seen in my life. Google his crepes. Just his crepes, just Google them. He's, oh my gosh. He gets like Nike trainers before they've even, before pictures of them have even been released. He got sick. So yeah, I don't have a clue. But Air Yeezys only come in one style because they are the Air Yeezys. That's the style they are. They're a mixture of loads of shoes, but they have loads of variety of colours. Jordans come in loads of different styles, but their styles have got limited colours. But I heard that you can Nike ID some. A little birdie told me that. So I'm going to have a look today, see if I can Nike ID some of these. Have some Aidan Davis lime green and black ones, because that would be nice. And also, I want to have a look online, get some I'm going to get some Air Yeezys, and I want to get some Dope Chef. That is so sick. Have you saw them clothes? Dappy's got them in his Tarzan 2 video. I'm going to get some. But I've got to sort my mum into it first. Yeah. Next question is from Charlotte Pickett. Who's the last person you phoned? No, I've got my phone here actually. I'll have a look. I'll bet you anyway. I'll have a look at my call history and I bet there'll be loads of missed calls. Last actual phone call was my friend Luke. Luke Barnacle. He's on Twitter. Loads of people following him. Then there's loads of unknown numbers that I've missed calls from. Then I've called my mum. Then I've missed a call from my dad. He's probably a bit mad about that. Then I must have sat on my phone because I've rang 1-1-1-1-2-1-1-1-1-2-2-2-2-1-1-2-2-1-1-1-2-2-1-1-2-2-2-4. How did I sit on my phone and press number 4? So yeah, that was a random number. Then missed call from a random person, missed a call from a random person, rang my brother Liam. Then rang my friend Liam because I thought it was my brother Liam. Wrong person completely. Then my cousin Chris, missed a call from him. Then called my cousin Reese. AKA Reaper. Then missed a call from Laggy from what the heck? Stavros Flatley. I missed a call. I should probably ring him back, shouldn't I? Yeah. Then cousin Brad. Didn't even know I had his number. Missed a call from him. Richard Whisker. Missed a call. I should probably ring him back as well. Cousin Max. Actually got a call. Missed a call from my cousin Mikey. Pete Box had a call. Oh, missed a call from Vertex from Marvel. Do you know Marvel? This is Marvel News. Yep, I missed a call from him. Should probably ring him back as well. Then Dale. Yep, this just keep going and going. I missed a call from a lot of people. This is why whenever phone calls are mentioned on Friday Download, Richard and Kel always go mad at me because I constantly miss calls with them. I just constantly. Oh, by the way, there's loads of missed calls from Kel and I because I always miss the calls. And me and Kel always ring each other because on PS3, you know the mics, you can't talk one on one, so we just ring each other. So much easier than the mics. So yeah. Yeah, so I really should start putting my phone on loud so that I get calls. Oh, my phone's fixed, by the way. Yeah. Turns out it wasn't just my phone that was ruined. Everyone's O2 and that. But I hate this phone so much. Ridiculously much. Me and that are not friends. Not friends. But yeah, apparently it was loads of signal. Then my BBM was breaking, and that's fixed now. So the internet. So it's working. But it's still a terrible phone, so that's the story. So that is absolutely everything. I hope you enjoyed the Friday download, and make sure you watch next week's one. I tried to say it on my last video, just saying it now, it is it's going to be so good. Seriously, it is going to be sick. Sick. It's going to be proper sick. Nah, seriously, you need to watch it. It is bad. It is completely different to any other Friday download we've ever done. We thought outside the box on this bad boy. We've got a whole completely different episode, so watch it. If you don't watch it, I'm not your friend, okay? But if you watch it, we'll bezzers, so make sure you do. So yeah, that is pretty much everything. That's it. Here it is. So, say bye, Jordans. Bye. Bye. And I'll... Oh! I won't see you on Sunday, because I'm filming in Manchester for... Alicia's Street Dance Stars, that's what it's called, isn't it, on CBC? Yeah. Do you know in the last series when Perry and Jordan done the interviewing backstage, I'm going to be doing that this series. So, I'm going to be recording that next Sunday and for the whole week, so make sure you watch out for it. Okay. Yeah. BTW, this bracelet, Bob Marley on all the way around, got given that by a fan. Amazing. See you. Not next Sunday, Sunday after.